In the third week of July, we set off walking. We challenge ourselves and push our boundaries.
All together. The Walk of the World, with over 40,000 participants from more than 70 countries. People of all ages, all with the same goal, to cross the finish line and receive the coveted 4 days Marches Cross. Once a military walk, but nowadays so much more than that, with distances of 30, 40, and 50 kilometers. Some walk for other people, while others walk for themselves. After 4 days of walking, a glorious finish awaits us. We are one, together with hundreds of volunteers, thousands of walkers, and millions of spectators. The oldest city in the Netherlands is still writing history, together with everyone.